Okay, it's day one, first day. I am documenting on this tape my first day. Well, my path on the first day. Because of a manufacturing defect, not my fault. I need to manually align each VF-22 listening device. Precise measurements. If I am correct in my theory, and I think I am, I will be able to cross space and time and talk to the future. All right, the plan. Array P in zone 2, then around noon I plan to arrive at array R in zone 1, then back along the ridge line to array J in zone 2 this afternoon, and finally around the lake to arrive at array Y right outside my lab, zone 3 by this evening. My only real concern here is these fucking Eternalists! They just don't listen to me. Their infantile curiosity is going to adulterate my mind.
Moving up!
Respect you!
Boom!
Fear! Ah! Fear! Fear!
Mm-hmm.